watching over me at night while I'm sleeping. Cause no harm ever seems to come to me at night while I'm sleeping. They never let me wake to see who could be standing and guiding me. And when the morning comes, they never seem to stick around. I see demons and spies with cyclops eyes at night while I'm sleeping.
Oi!
I'm gonna go and see Hannah. And I'm gonna explain to her that I've changed my mind and I'm staying put and that I really want us to be mates again. And then tomorrow I'm gonna go and see Sarah and tell her I'm sorry. I don't expect her to believe me, but it's the truth. I really hate myself for what I did to her.
Well, just because you decided not to do a flip with Lover Boy, you can't expect everyone that you left behind just to forget about it all.
Mercy, have you never heard of tact?
I'm just trying to sort things out, move on.
I know you are, son, but it's not even been 24 hours yet. Don't you think you need a bit of time first, for yourself?
I'm fine.
I thought you were going to go out and get some work.
Well, I can't go and have out putting my face on, can I?
John Paul, don't forget Hannah's friend's just died. She might not be up to seeing anyone.
I know what I'm doing.
Hello.
Hi, I was just wondering if Hannah was in.
She's not well enough. I'll tell you a cold.
Look, Mum, let me.
No, I don't think you should see each other just now.
Mum, it's fine.
I won't stay long.
Okay, come in. What the hell are you doing here?
I just came to see Hannah. I was going to come and see you tomorrow.
Is Craig with you?
No, I changed my mind. Hannah, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just surprised to see you, that's all.
What do you mean you've changed your mind? Come on, then.
I couldn't go. It wasn't right.
Decide that last minute, did you? After you ruined my life!
I'm really sorry, all right? It just happened.
Like it happened with Spike. You destroyed Hannah's confidence and then you tried to destroy mine!
It wasn't deliberate.
John Paul, you're a liar. You kissed Craig when you were still with Hannah when I thought he wasn't gay. She started starving herself because of you. We've just buried our mates. What would you care about that? You were too busy trying to run off with my fiancé!
I came back to check on Hannah and to let her know that I'm here,
she
that's all.
I need people like you to come and check on her. She is my mate and I don't want you near either of us.
I'm not the only one that's upset, alright? I mean, I've lost him too!
You stole him from me! Things could have been alright between us two and now, what, you've decided you don't even want him?
I didn't just decide I didn't want him! It wasn't right.
All right, and he took you until you were getting on a plane to decide that, did it? Come back here, ruin everybody's life, and then decide it's not what you want.
I didn't even come back to see you.
You are so selfish.
Sarah! Sweetheart, do something. Get her, Mum. Quick.
Hannah, sweetheart, say something. Come on.
Hey. Quick!
She was fine and then John Paul came up and she couldn't breathe.
Right, just give us some space.
Hannah, look at me. You're
right. I thought she was getting better.
She was until you came round. How could you upset her?
I just came over to sort everything out with her.
Look, just go, will you?
Yeah, just get her some water, love, please.
Hannah, it's all right. It's Mum. You're at home. You're at home. You're okay?
Sarah, what's going on?
Get out! Just
Sarah.
Get out! She said go!
Sarah!
Get out.
Please!
Oh, you and your cherry aid.
They're never going to forgive me, are they? I should just leave.
Where are you going to go to?
Don't know. Go to a uni miles away. Give everyone a break.
Did you not hear what Mercy said to you? You're not the first person to cause upset because you love someone. So you decided not to go with Craig. They can't hold that against you.
But if we'd never started, then Sarah'd be getting married, wouldn't she?
If he hadn't have started up with you, he'd have started up with someone else. And if you hadn't have fallen for Craig, someone else would have got your heart pounding.
Maybe I could get into a uni down south.
John Paul, you're not a bad person. Hannah and Sarah don't really hate you. You'll just be coming mates again with Hannah.
You should have seen her, Mum. She was shaking. She couldn't breathe. I didn't know what to do.
She's been ill. Not everything's about you and Craig. You've got to stop blaming yourself for everything. If you want to go to university, that's fine. But why don't you see if you can get your place back at HCC? We don't hate you. We're your family, and we'd miss you if you went further. We wouldn't stop you, but...
I don't know if I can live with the guilt. Maybe it's what I need. Maybe a fresh start's what I need. It'd do me good.
Because you think it'd make Sarah and Hannah happy. Only do it because it's right for you.
Still get in somewhere good, couldn't I? There's still places available.
If that's what you really want, yeah.
Maybe I should go and see Hannah again. You know, make sure she's all right.
Love, her mum's with her. You concentrate on yourself, yeah? We'll sort you out and then we'll think of everyone else.
Cheers, Mum.
Can I ask you? How are you feeling about Craig?
Oh, I really don't want to talk about it.
All right, understand.
You don't mind?
No, of course not.
It's just I'm best just keeping busy, you know?
Yeah, but if you don't let things out, they have a way of building up inside.
Please, Mum, please. I want to talk about it, but I can't. Because if I think about it, then I'm just going to start wondering what I've done. I miss him so much. I miss him so much. How am I going to deal with this, eh?
You came back because you felt it was right. You can still miss him like mad.
I want to get on that plane and find him and tell him that I miss him. And maybe he'll have me back. You know?
Well, there's nothing stopping you, if that's what you want.
No. He couldn't even touch me, Mum. He was embarrassed to be with me in public. And I can't be like that, can I? It's not me.
So I'm going to be fine, sweetheart. Your mum will make sure of that.